Hey there, this is Lynn Allen. Welcome to another AutoCAD tip courtesy of Cadalyst magazine. Thank you so much for joining me. Hope you're enjoying some great weather wherever you are. So today we're going to talk about another express tool. You know how express tools are my very favorite. And this express tool comes in handy if you've ever wanted to modify the insertion point of text, but not physically move the text on the screen. For example, maybe you put it in, it was left justified and you wish that it was centered, that type of deal. Maybe you're gonna do some editing to it. Maybe you want it to scale it relative to the center point and not relative to the start point where you place the text to begin with. So this allows you to kind of move the insertion point around on the text anywhere you want it to go without moving the text. Okay, let me show you what I'm talking about. So if you take a look on the screen, this top one where it says conference room 8, that's M text. And if I click on it, you can see that the grip that shows up, which is the location for it, is on the top left. So that's the justification I used when I put that text on the screen. If I come down here and click on this one, you'll see that I use the star point, and that's just regular individual text, by the way. So I use D-text to get that on the screen. All right, so let's start with that one. If I come over here to properties, and I come down here to justify, and I decide I want to change the insertion point to, say, center. Oh, great. So now it moved on the screen. That's not what I wanted. If I come up here and I take a look at the ribbon, which changes, as you know, takes me back into the M-Text editor, and I decide I want that to be centered, you'll see it moves it just a little bit, doesn't it? If I were to right justify it, moves it some more. So it's moving the location of the text while it's changing the justification. Okay, so I don't want that either. So let me just get out of here. So let's undo that and undo that. And everything should be back the way it was to begin with. And just to verify that, we'll take a look at our grips. Grip there, grip there. Okay, so that's how the text was originally inserted. All right, we're gonna use this cool Express tool on the Express tool tab on the ribbon. And it's kind of hiding. It's underneath Modify Text. Hopefully you've explored some of these cool options in here. It's the last one for Justify. So what I want to do is I'm actually going to do them both. I'm going to select this guy here and this guy here, even though they're two different types of text objects. And I'm going to say I really want these to be centered. Okay, now watch. They did not move on my screen. They stayed put. But if I click on either one of these, you can see that the new justification point is right in the center. And that's exactly what I wanted. All right, and then you can put it back where it was to begin with later when you're done modifying it, or maybe just leave it the way it is. It's completely up to you. So that's T-Just. Very cool command. Allows you to modify the justification of any kind of text, M-Text, you know, attributes, you name it, without actually moving the text. And that's a good thing. All right, so I hope that tip was helpful to you. Give it a try. And I'm going to see you back here in 2 more weeks. Thank you so much for joining me.